I'm going to prove this week's science fact with an experiment. We have cold water and hot water and some green food coloring. The experiment is the kinetic theory of matter is a simple notion. Molecules and atoms are in constant motion. The higher the temperature, the faster they move. It's just a theory that scientists have yet to prove. Now, which one moves faster? The hotter one.
And how can you tell the hotter one is moving faster?
Because it sank to the... Because you can see it moving in the water. This one you can't.